I gotta tell you, this Blackbeard in Jump Force is a monster. Blackbeard, he has, to me, the advantage being that he is taller than most other characters. He has more size than most other characters. His moveset is beastly. His grab is also beastly. And his abilities, he has two that drags you in. And if you get to do his fourth ability, like if you charge enough and you do his awakening, which will all be in the video as in gameplay of it that I got, this man is a beast. I just don't know how, but right now I do not have a three-man squad as yet, but I have a two-man squad. They're going to be Hizuko Moro from Hunter x Hunter and Blackbeard right now from One Piece, and that's it. I do not have a third man. I wish I did, but my support, I don't know, man. For when I do little tags or just doing little combos of support, I don't have someone as yet. But I think Vegeta is one of the stronger characters for that. But I'm not too sure. I did my little testing with it when I fought against some people, and then I fought against the CPU, but I'm not too sure. But Blackbeard is a monster. I can see him being a main meta character. I can see that. Whoa, I hope you guys enjoyed the background gameplay, because he is a beast. He is such a beast. I hope you guys enjoyed it though. But anyways, thanks for watching this video on Jump Force. More will be coming, of course. I will see you guys in the next video.